chocolate fondue.
So since my brother want to eat marshmallows, I have an idea of making something new. So today we are going to make chocolate fondue. Yay!
In the chocolate fondue, we need a chocolate slab and a fresh cream.
Also need marshmallows, some fresh fruits and some different flavors sponge cake. Take any fruits like apple, pear, strawberries, etc.
I am taking dark compound chocolate. You can take milk compound chocolate.
We'll take the cream and put it in the bowl.
Now let's microwave for 1 or 2 minutes.
So I have taken 2 chocolate slabs and I have chopped them. Make sure it is in room temperature, otherwise it will be difficult to cut it. Let's put the chocolate chunks in the cream. Mix it well and cover it with the lid. So you can see the chocolate is already melting. So now keep it aside to melt the chocolate completely. Well, let us cut the fruits and the sponge cake. Cut it in cubes.
Oh, this is perfect.
I'm arranging it.
Meanwhile, he is doing.
So I will put the marshmallows.
It smells good.
Yummy.
Did I fill it full?
Even a good news. Now these marshmallows are also available in veg.
Cakes and marshmallows are ready. Now keep it aside.
Cut the fruits. Just the thick slices. Now this is the muskmelon. I will also cut this also in the cubes. Use the knife carefully. Time to cut the cube.
It's very soft, so cut it carefully.
Fruit platter is ready.
Time to unlock the fondue.
Then again mix it. So you can see it's melted.
Wow, it's looking so good.
We are ready to eat the chocolate fondue.
Yes, to get the fondue set, you can light it up and just set to eat.
Yummy.
I know many people
don't have this fondue set. So we have a trick. Option is, if you have the essential oil pot, you can light the candle and pour the chocolate fondue in this. And the third easiest system is the double boiler system.
Now just put the boiling water inside the teal bowl.
Bigger bowl onto the smaller one. Now we have poured the ganache in this bowl, so you can see it's melting little more.
Okay. Let's try and eat it.
Make sure the ganache is not too hot and not too cold.
Oh. It should be perfect, look, Mal.
Yummy! If you liked our recipe, please like, share and subscribe. And if you have any guest at your home, you can give this recipe. The guest will be surprised.
Isn't it, this recipe